too late, Ben. You couldn't catch me even with that silly alien of yours.
I'm ready for battle. Yeah!
Crew. I bet if this happened in Strudelbeck City, everyone would have gotten a day off from school. Then I'd be a real hero. This'll make me stronger.
It was a terrible blizzard last night, and now the town is covered in snowdrifts.
I know someone whose skills would be a good match for this. Hold tight.
Hey, kiddo. I see you. Take a look at my...
handle. Oh, thank you. Stefan called me and told me a fine young man would be coming to help. That must be you.
That's me, Ben Tennyson, here to help.
Oh, good. There's some weird stuff going on in town. My dear friend Bunny called in a panic. Something about monsters?
Monsters? I can handle that.
Oh, she's up at the ski lodge. Please hurry.
I'm on it. Marie told me you could use some help.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm Bunny Hill, manager of the Iceberg Lodge and retired professional skier.
No way!
But I'm not as young as I once was. My nephew is professional snowboarder Francois Lecoeur.
No way!
Yes, yes, but listen. He was taken captive by strange monsters at the top of the mountain.
I can take care of that.
The gate to the mountain is locked. Take this key card to get through. Please, hurry.
Leave it to me, man.
I sure hope my dog doesn't eat my socks.
See me coming.
You could use some help.
Oui, monsieur. I am trapped.
Get ready to face the wrath of Wrath! Thank you. me in, coach! Get back! Over there! Take that!
Thank you for your help, monsieur.
No problem. I'm your biggest fan.
Ah, merci. But I'm afraid I twisted my ankle. Perhaps you could get the ski lift running so I can head down and tell my auntie I am okay.
The pieces must be hiding somewhere on this mountain.
I see monsters! Take that! Put me in, coach! Thank you. over there! Yeah! Stunning! Shocking!
Excellent work, our son. I'm sure Aunt Bonnie would like to thank you herself. See you at the bottom.
Thank you, young man. I was worried sick about my poor nephew.
No problem. I came to Eisberg to get to the bottom of the supernatural activity happening in Strudelbeck.
A boy with such serious questions should go see our fortune teller Astrid. Here, take this bracelet and tell her you're a friend. She'll give you a complimentary reading.
Well, it's worth a try. Heroes always come out on top.
Nice!
Hey, Gwen, what's up?
Hey, Ben. Check your mission log.